Hi, I'm Amrita and welcome back to my channel which is Expecting and More. And I'm back with my glam box. So I got my August glam box today. And let's see what I got in this month's glam box. So this month's box is an Aesthetic Sense box. Aesthetic Sense is a salon which uses three major brands. They are Dermalogica, Devins and Jane Adele. All these brands are basically natural products. They use natural products. Dermalogica is a skincare brand and Devins is a high-end luxury hair care brand. Most of their are sulfate and paraben free. And Jane Adele is a renowned or famous makeup brand, we all know that, and they are famous for their natural ingredients in their makeup. So let's see what I got in this month's box. So as usual, I get some vouchers in this pack. So let's see. I got one voucher from Aesthetic Sense. It's a complimentary waxing section for the price of 86 dirhams. It's worth 86 dirhams. And also from Aesthetic Sense, it's a free Dermalogica microzone treatment which is worth 250 dirhams. So these two are from Aesthetic Sense. And it says that it is valid till 31st December 2016 and in order to redeem this voucher you have to make a appointment with the Aesthetic Sense. Another voucher is from Fairmont the Palm. I'm getting a complimentary 30 minute skin analysis, Visia skin analysis, and it is not written how much it is worth, and it is said that it is available for subscribers from 25th August to 30th September 2016. Another voucher is from Heavenly Spa. I'm getting 40% off on all massages and beauty treatments, body treatments. So it is written that it is valid from Sunday to Wednesday until 30th September 2016. These are all the products. These are the vouchers that I got in this month's box, and as usual, I'm getting a raffle from Glambox. First product is this Devins Natural Tech Rebalancing Shampoo. It's a paraben and sulfate free shampoo, and it is 100 ml, so it's a full size bottle, decent amount bottle. The next item is Dermalogica Overnight Retinol Repair. Let me open this. So it has two tubes. Both of these are sample size. This one is the retinol and it is 7 ml, and this one is the buffer cream. Which is item on this box is this Jane Adele Smooth Affair. It's a primer. It is also a sample size. And the next item I'm getting is a Jane Adele Long Lash Mascara. It is also a sample size mascara. This is the wand. Item is this Jane Adele Pure Lash Extender and Conditioner. So this is how it looks. So we have to use first this and then mascara. These are the things that I got in this month's box. And this month's box was an okay box for me, because when I compared this month to last month's box, last month was superb. I got so many products, so many full size products. This month I got only one full size product, and even though I love all the products, but they are all samples. I hope Glambox sent more full size product in the coming boxes. So that's all about this video. I hope you guys like it. If you did, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.